The video by a minute or something. Oh, come on, game! Really? Can I fucking drill for it or something? Of course not. Nope. There goes that idea. Dear Mr. Bell, although I'm grateful for your extra income, I'm slightly worried about the damage you've done to my floor while it's putting your cables under my workshop. The floor looks very weak, and I'm nervous every time I have to carry something heavy over it. Anyway, I've made the repair cable you asked for. It's only a temporary fix, but it should do the job. We'll talk about the floor again soon. So I take I need to carry something heavy that makes me fall down there. Alright, dear, my sleepless nights have been almost stopped. The rolling sound of the buoys out of the sea help me to drift off every night, and Poppy sleeps soundly at the foot of my bed next to my tools. It's been difficult to continue blacksmithing in the same capacity as an old man. There are so many repairs I need to do for the locals that I am just not quick enough to do it in time. Anyway, those worn white kids have been playing around in the furnace again. They come down to watch the toy boat races on the river, but like to the take excursion into my workshop. I know you and Apple's neighbors with their parents, so could you ask them to have a word for their children for me? I just don't have the energy to chase them anymore. Okay, I wouldn't want kids playing around the furnace either. That's just asking for an accident to happen. My guess is you just... Oh my god, I hit the wrong fucking button again. My guess is just someone will hit that and make that collapse down there. That's tied over there. Ah, aha. Oh, that didn't do anything. Does this have to go further down, or...? No, it's going all the way back up. One... Two... That's as far as it's gonna go down, apparently.
In the darkness, new memories can be painted into our lives.
Darkness, darkness, the darkness. No, no, nope, nope. That's where this game's just fucking with me by making me open up those things and not finding anything useful in there. There we go, we found the bells. Oh, nope, that's the electric cable. Shit, didn't he need the adductor cable for something? Well, I don't know where I need to use those cables, so at least now I know where they're at, so I can come back here if I need them. Actually, wait a minute, I can pick them up and store them away in that fucking story bejewel thing. Instead of having to, like, you know, go back and forth, walk over here. Alright. Store that here. I wonder if you can go back and forth the whole time. That's actually going to be really handy. That's kind of an it's a kind of a pain in the ass inventory system, though. You know, travel back and forth doing that instead of just having an inventory system, but whatever. Each their own. Well, that's closed. Ah, I take it that's where I need the cable, even though I don't see why the cable would belong there. Oh, okay.
Sometimes we find old ones. We forgot we're even there.
Dun, 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 dun. The mechanical engineer, a bell. Okay, is this what they're talking about, bells? But picture showed something totally different. Note to self, I must ask the blacksmith to make a connector for the broken cable. I had hoped to finish the test by now, and I fear even when the power is back on, the lamp still won't function correctly. Either way, I must try. I already have another experiment lined up on using sound, and I'm eager to press on. Restore projector, alright.
There's not much I can say about today's session other than sheer joy. We'd set up an easel in the corner of the room by the window, and we both painted together for most of the afternoon. The paintings were remedial, but showed a keen desire to express one's emotions. There's a person in there just screaming to break out. The whole session was recorded, and I believe this is tangible evidence that the therapy is working. I just need to show sustainability to ensure further funding. Of course, full validation and acceptance is still the goal here, but this is fantastic.
Alrighty. Can I take that key? No, I cannot. And, now we're out here, alright. Didn't think those two would connect together. Alright, let's try out and put that book there. Nope. Yeah, right here. Oh, that was wrong. So this is one bell, this is the hat, so I need to find, wait a minute, what? So I need to find one bell, the question is, where the, see, I still haven't found a bell anywhere, let alone a fucking little boat, and so on and so forth, and I thought the book might have been the bell key, but nope. Alright, I wasn't sure if there was something behind that door. I need to just remind myself that I don't need to open that shit up because I never really find anything useful in there. A boat, a bell, a boat, a bell, a boat, a bell, a boat, a bell. Bella Italia. I don't think that's used for anything really. Oh my god, I hit the wrong button again. I hate my life.
The boys used to make the fish talk. Ugh.
The boys made the fish talk. Ugh. Nothing I can interact with here. Obviously, I gotta do a puzzle here too, but I'm not sure what the puzzle's gonna be for this place. When one door closes, another opens, but we often look so long and so regretful upon the closed door that we do not see the one which has opened. Fuck, what was the puzzle for this room? Before I start fucking off this puzzle, let's just fucking find that damn boat and that fucking bell. Like, where the hell are they? Where would you put a spare toy boat at? And where would you fucking, like, put a bell at?
Thank you.
something reddish up here. Is that just a plant? No, it's not reddish. It's just a sunflower. Oh my god, I swear to god, if I hit that fucking triangle button one more time, I'm gonna yank it out of my fucking controller. I keep wanting to jump, and I keep hitting that fucking triangle. Small boats. Oh, so I can't go down here.
8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Do you remember?
No, I do not. I did play hide and seek when I was younger too, but oh my! Ah, god, I'm gonna flip my shit. Miniature boats. I'm gonna be super honest, I have no idea where the fuck that bow could be at. Or that fucking miniature boat. I'm not, like, sure if you can, go over there. I mean, it looks like it might be, like, a cave in there or something. Hop. Of course you can't jump once you're in the water. Oh, holy shit. Oh god. Okay, I got it. I got it. Dropped anchor for floor. Turn on the furnace. So there's something in between I forgot.
Sometimes we find old ones. We forgot we're even there.
Turn down furnace. So is there something I have to throw inside of the furnace? There must be more towards the shit than meets the eye. Why else just let me turn it on? Did the dog take the bell? Is that what happened? The bell. Of course, another locked door. Shocker. There's gonna be another puzzle in this place. Okay, pointless. So what is the puzzle for the bar? I still haven't found a door that requires that combination yet. Or the other one. I'm gonna be pissed if all the items is inside these bottles. Oh. Wow, that's a sad ass fucking bell. Gung, gung. This game. There we go, found a key. Not sure for what door, but let's find out here. Is that for the door upstairs? No. All right, if it's not for that door, it must be then for the door. No, there wasn't a door there. Is there a door over here? Nice if I had a fucking map. Nope. Now, if the key icon's supposed to be an indicator where I need to use this key at, it doesn't help. Because that image just doesn't ring a bell.
Have you got an umbrella? I didn't think we'd get caught out in it today.
It's interesting that she's still talking, so I guess I must be heading the right direction. Still haven't found that fucking bell yet. There's definitely like a some performance issues here in this little town here. Like I feel the frame rate going back and forth, depending on how many objects are displayed on the screen. So they haven't fixed that yet, which is a shame. But oh. Wait a minute. Oh, haha. Oh, come on. Just when I thought, oh, maybe if I jump up here like that, I can go up there and there might be the item I needed. But nope. Then why even let me jump on the table? All right, it's not there, it's not there, it's not there. Oh, I know where there was another locked door in that fucking inventor's room.
Oh, look at the moon. It's so big. Or is it Friday?
What the fuck are you on? Because I haven't seen a fucking moon anywhere. Oh, look at the moon. Yeah. Totally, because I totally see a moon. That's actually a good point. Where the fuck is the sun and where the fuck is the moon in this game? Holy shit, they have TV. Wait a minute. If they have TV. What? If they have television, then the fucking phone should have been already invented a long time ago. That makes zero sense. I am looking for a bell and a boat.
Hello? I don't think anyone's here.
Oh, really, Sherlock?
Hello?
You don't say. I can't do anything with this door. Or that one. Alright, was the key meant for this? Nope, it was not. Alright, if the key wasn't meant for that or that, where was another place that had a locked door? Trying to think. Another place with a locked door. Yeah, I wonder. Can I mess around with the register? No, I cannot. I'm pretty sure in this building there wasn't another locked door. I called it, so fuck. Oops, didn't mean to. I'm gonna be pissed if the fucking items I'm looking for is not on this level and it's like placed in a different level and you have to go back and forth and I even just wasted my fucking time doing this. Because if that's the case, that's just bullshit. The game should just fucking flat out tell you that then. And don't fucking bother wasting your time. I'm just gonna go with the game just trying to fuck me here. Lame. Alright, let's pull this fucking key over here. Maybe we need it for like another mission or something. Walking around with a camera. That is clearly a camera. It's an old school camera, but definitely a camera. Honey, I'm home. Ah, so that's how you take pictures, alright? That was an eyesore. Can't jump. I don't see anything being really here, so... what's the point of this? So what was the point of that? Am I just missing some of the memories so it's incomplete and having gone in that room was just pointless till I complete the stuff I need to complete? Now, explaining something would be pretty fucking handy.
Showed strong emotional readings that point to a pleasant memory. Then again, even happy memories can be locked away for good reason sometimes. There are at least two areas close by that hold memory fragments. These should lead us to more core memories, and hopefully the artifact. From my notes, it seems that you'll need to follow the river further up the valley and see what we can access there. We best get to move on.
Oh, Okay, you're not really letting me select anything new. On the river, so, there was a gate over here, so let's just follow it. Yeah, I really get the feeling some of these collectibles you might find in, missions further up ahead, so I've been basically wasting my fucking time. Yep. Thanks, game. Love wasting my time. Really do. Fucking, I hate game design choices like that. I mean, if I'm not gonna find that item, just fucking fly out, tell me. Oh, like, you don't have to tell me, like, all the items are gonna be in this mission or not, but at least tell me, oh, some of the mission items that you're looking for might not be located in this area and might be found further down the road or something like that. You know, something that lets me know I don't have to waste my time looking for the fucking items in that area for hours, knowing or not knowing that I'm not gonna find it there. I hate shit like that. It just drags out the game for no good reason whatsoever, in my opinion. Zero. Entry, Frigate 10. In today's workshop, we were asked to paint using a personal life experience as inspiration. I struggle to think of anything at first, as I want to think about my time in America. My thoughts kept coming back to Pinwheel. Eventually I gave up and decided to draw upon an event that happened here in the 1960s, something that was traumatic for me and for the rest of the village. The lines from my memory were dark and claustrophobic, and the men trapped down there helpless as the water came through the cavern wall. I wish I could remember all of their names, and I hope today's painting did them all justice. My teacher said it was very good, but a little too dark for her.
Can we have a go in the rope swing?
Sure. Oh fuck. Wrong button again to jump. Well, that didn't do anything. So I take it I'm supposed to head there. Alright, so before we head over there. Let's go further up. Actually, didn't the mines collapse, so tech speaking, I wouldn't be able to proceed further on from there. So there might be an item. Yeah. Called it. Son of a bitch. Alright, we're heading back. Let's just see if there was an item or not. Oh. Didn't know we can go from down here.
I bet these rocks took a long time to make.
Does that open up a new area, or... Yep. Wasn't sure if that was gonna, like, not let me pass until I find, some more of the memory fragments or whatever. Still kind of pissed off at the game's trying to fuck me by saying, oh, you can't find these other items until you, move on in the game.
I've been asked by management to shut off the machines for the night. They're unaware that you're in there, so if you don't hear from me for a while, please don't panic. I promise I'll be back soon.
Yeah, because this is going to end up just well for me. Alright, open valve right, close valve left. Alright, so, open, close, close, open, close. So, open to close, and then open, close, alright.
Nobody likes visiting a hospital. It's so sterile and straight to the point.
This is one of two entrances into the mine. It looks as if it's in some state of disrepair. Every search on the web brings me up more of the same. A great disaster happened here. There was a huge event of some kind, and then all of the information seems to dwindle. I'm trying to find some more information for you.
Alright, so I need a turning wheel for that.